Hey, I'm back, and, let's see. Home, Dry Canyon, Cliff Town, Ice Cavern, all done. All done. I had a, I'm having a good day. Yeah, I'm pretty giddy. I go on leave tomorrow. I'm excited. I get to go home and see my family. Oh, you get out of that tent right now. Alright, I have to do this place. Dr. Shrimp, he's the boss. I think I'm gonna do the speedways after I do all the worlds before I beat Nasty Nora, because you know, knock them all out at once. Cause I don't like the speedways, don't like them. But anyways, in the military, you get what's called leave. So like, you can't just go home whenever. You have to like fill out paperwork and you fill like a whole like form. Well, I don't know how it is in the other four branches, but in the Marine Corps, there's a whole lot of paperwork you have to fill out. Submit stuff online, submit stuff through your chain of command, and it takes, well, like, it takes at least 3 weeks in advance to go on leave. Like, if it's not, like, 3 weeks, they're like, I'm sorry, you can't go. Ow, dude, oh, that was weird. Oh, no, oh, it hurts. Oh god, it hurts. Oh my, give me your gems. La 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 la. So I guess go home and see my family tomorrow. I'm from Illinois, so if you're from Illinois, then you're awesome. Yeah. So right now I live in North Carolina. So different, kind of. Whoa, I thought that was a wall. There's a hole in the wall. And it's a sparkly thing. Oh, I love sparkly things. I can see the world from here. When I was a kid, I could never make it to this place. I sucked so much. I always fell. All the, wow, 125 piece. That was really worth it. Oh, it was worth it, 'cause I need to go over here. Oh my god, I need to go over there. Get me over there. Oh, I got a key. Alright. Ooh, a dragon. This episode is full of oohs. Ooh. Alright. I'm done being weird. It's hard to do for me, though. Hard for- Trondo!
This guy thinks he's so cool. You don't know what it's been like listening to him over and over. But I'll tell you one thing. He should watch his back.
Oh, you giving me a hint? You're pointing at the groin, so he's not saying anything. I don't hear him talking. He's a cool looking cat. He has every right to talk about how awesome he is. Look how awesome he is. Nice shades, dude. What's up, dude? Come at me. Whoa. Ow. Spark, pick that up. Alright. Dude, your butt's on fire. I want to put some Neosporin on that, or some, oh my god, some burn cream, or something. It's gonna leave a mark. Come on, Dr. Shemp, if that is your real name. Oh my god, you tricked me. Oh my god, no. Oh, I got so lucky. I was freaking out. Alright, come on, come at me. Come on, I'm right here, dude. I don't know how to kill this guy. Dude, come on. You suck. Your sandals absorbed it. So I have to let him hit me? Oh, wait, no, I got an idea. There you go. Okay, there you go. You have to wait for him to spin around. Okay. I thought you had to wait for him to hit, and then he turned around. Oh, I didn't get lucky that time. Oh, wait. Yeah, I suck. Oh my god, that's annoying. That's really annoying, actually. Alright, now I know your secret. Come on. Come on! About time. Oh, I think each platform is different. I'm right behind you, dude, Dr. Shemp. How come you don't make a tink-tink sound when you, walk? You have metal sandals, for god's sakes. Tink-tink-tink-tink-tink-tink-tink-tink-clack-clack-clack. Alright, come on. Oh my goodness. Whatever. I still got him. I owned you, foo! I own you! Own and owned. If you know what I mean. Alright. Ooh, chest! Give me that. Oh, 125. Oh, so anticlimactic. Like, it's so, like, valuable, but it's, like, at the same time, one piece falls out. Like, what the... You know? You hope for more just because you want a whole bunch of treasure. Is that all of it? Winning. Obviously, I'm winning. At life. Alright. And have to go back through that again. Oh, darn it. Golly. Jeepa. I don't want to go to school today. Actually, wouldn't that be more G-Ma? Because his dad always is gone. At work or whatever. G-Ma, I don't want to go to school today. You get your ass up, amigos. I didn't mean to swear, I'm sorry. Since this game is made for little kids, I'm trying to, you know, not say bad words. But that one slipped out. I'm just, if you heard it, pretend like I beeped it out. I don't know how to do that though. I'm sure it's really easy, I'm just don't know. I don't want to look into it. Okay, all the worlds are done, I'm pretty sure. Dry Canyon, over there, Clifftown, Canyon of the Iceness, and Dr. Shemp. Alright, let's go to the next world! Oh, I think the next world is my favorite one. I can't believe how fast you found so much stolen treasure! Oh, you got a blue face, man. Hop aboard for the Magical Crafter's World, if you are ready. Are you ready to go? Yeah, go to Magic Crafters! Coo-coo-choo! Hell yeah! Hell yeah is not a bad word in my opinion. Heck yeah! Bring it on, succotash! Oh my god! I did it a little too early. Bow, 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 bow. Blue guy. Come here. Who are you afraid of? Who are you afraid of? My fire? Oh, no. Oh, you suck. Screw you too, buddy. Oh, those penguin guys are creepy. Come here, man. My fire isn't that painful. Just enough to kill you. Just enough to kill you, mine. Alright. You shaking up a storm in there. Oh no, I wanted to do them all at once. That's sounded wrong. Alright. Stay there, penguin guy. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. 1, 2, 3, 4. I pretend like the guy was there, you know. So I said 2. I just saved Cosmos. Cosmos.
Welcome to Magic Crafters. I want you to release the dragons, reclaim our treasure, and recover the eggs from those pesky blue thieves.
Recover? Dude, do you have to talk like that? Like, for shiz? I'm gonna save it just in case I forget later. Happens a lot. Save game! Thank you, fairy! Oh, you are a pain! He makes the whole world go up. Literally, watch. Quite literally. Oh no! What are you laughing at, foo? Quite literally, the world has gone arise. It's risen up. It's astounding, really. And he can't see me over here. Did I do it? Oh my god, I tricked him! Aha! I think, is that a glitch? What happened? I'm pretty sure you're not supposed to go up this way. When I was a kid, that way was always blocked off, so you had to go around. Or am I just stupid? Oh, you suck! Stop laughing at me! Dead! That's what you get when you laugh at me. I killed you. That's why my high school bullies are no longer around. I said high school because that's usually what the bully is, you know, like, stereotyped. I was never bullied in high school. I swear, I promise. I was bullied in middle school. But in high school, I got out of my introvert shell, and I started going out and, you know, talking to people, and I never really fit into a clique. It was like, people were like, hey, Jacob, what's going on? And I'm like, hey, what's going on? Anyway, I gotta go. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, and /or subscribe. I hope you have a tremendously awesome day. Bye.